Nicole, Richard, I regret to inform you that Anais and Darwin were not present at school after lunch, and for the rest of the day.
What? Why weren't you looking after them, you hairy bitch? Who the hell do you think you are? Do you even fucking care about kids, you fucking
Mrs. Watterson, please calm down. The police are looking for your children as we speak.
I don't give a fuck what the police are doing. I just want my children to be safe. The police aren't doing their jobs correctly.